shook me like a hurricane, fanned an old forgotten flame. There's nobody else to blame. It's you, just you.
Yes.
You were so pretty, so polite. Sold me on a summer's night. To any other I deny. It's you, just you. And I don't mind giving all my time for a minute of your love. Was that I could do, but gaze into those eyes of blue. I'm all shook up when I'm stuck like glue. On you, just you. And I don't mind giving up my time.
You guys look so handsome and so beautiful.
For a minute of your love, your love, your love.
Friends, we have been invited here today to share with Fue and Vivian a very important moment in their lives. In the years that they have been together, their love and understanding of each other has grown and matured, and now they have decided to spend the rest of their days together as husband and wife. This is truly a very special day for Fue and Vivian, one they will never forget. It is the beginning of an exciting new chapter in their lives, and they are very thankful that all of you are here to share this defining moment with them. It's the best gift you could have given them.
Running through the trees to get ahead of you, nature sits me. It's wider than the snow.
Vivian, you are my best friend.
Vivian, you are my best friend.
My true companion and my love.
My true companion and my love.
Today I take you as my wife.
Today I take you as my wife.
I promise to cherish you.
I promise to cherish you.
To encourage and inspire you.
To encourage and inspire you.
And to laugh with you.
And to laugh with you.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad.
I promise to love you in good times and in bad.
When life seems easy and when it seems hard.
When life seems easy and when it seems hard.
When our love is simple and when it is an effort.
When our love is simple and when it is an effort.
These things I give you today.
These things I give you today.
In all the days of our lives.
In all the days of our lives.
Fue and Vivian, having witnessed your vows and the giving and receiving of rings, it is my pleasure to pronounce that you are joined in marriage as husband and wife. Fue, you may kiss your bride.
Our love grow. had the doors off, the radio loud. The night was too cold for t-shirts, but too late now. There's nothing like freedom, 16 years old. Driving till the sky starts turning gold. I sang to myself just because I liked the sound. And there were no crowds, so I need one now. Do I need one now? I wanna run through a field just to feel the wind.
Other kids bring gold to their parents, but my daughter, it's always golden to us. Mom and I, we can only wish you both with happiness. We love you and we are happy for both of you. Congratulations today.
Viv, I'm very proud of the person you've become, and I know that having Fue with you for the past 6 years played a huge role in that. So I'm really excited for your life as a married couple, and I can't wait for all the babies.
I'm so honored to be standing here today in front of my beautiful sister and the man I know who can put a smile on her face. If there's one thing I can say that's the greatest part about my life is you're my favorite sister and my only sister. But
man, this guy is great at everything he does, which is why I have no doubt that he can excel at being a great husband, a vow, and maybe in the near future, a great father. Congratulations to the bride and groom. Cheers.
Fue and I would just like to thank everybody for coming today, especially those that have traveled quite a bit to celebrate this day with us. We also want to thank both of our parents for their love, support, and guidance over the years. We would have never managed without you guys, and today would not have been possible or been so special.
To my mother and my father-in-law, thank you for raising such a wonderful daughter. And to my extended family, thank you for welcoming me with open arms. And to my mom and dad,
I wanna drive through the night, cause I feel like going somewhere.